Ajinkya, 55 plus average overseas. When I compare your performances overseas with your performances at home, what happens to you overseas? New Ajinkya Rahane comes into being every day. When you go out there and perform at Johannesburg, nasty test wicket. And I remember you telling me soon after, Indians did not want to leave the field, South Africans did. What happens? People thought we were chicken-hearted. We were lion-hearted in the lion's den.
First of all, I love facing challenges. And we all know that when we go abroad, places like New Zealand, England, Australia, and South Africa, the teams will come hard at us. And it is a challenge for each and every individual to do well. But this Indian team, what we discussed, that wherever we go, we will think and we will play like it's our home turf. And that's what we were doing in South Africa. Yes, Johannesburg wicket was slightly dangerous, but for me, it was an opportunity to become a hero because I didn't play first two test matches and I was motivated, I was disciplined, and I was really working hard on my batting. And when I got to know that I'm playing this test match, for me, it was an opportunity to become a hero. And that's what I did. And I'm really happy that I contributed towards our winning success.
Twice he
said. You know, Borea, I'll just add something to what Ajinkya said, because I batted at number five, both home and away, and he does the same thing. And I don't know whether he'll agree or not. Batting at number five and number six in India is the toughest thing, because the ball gets old, it gets soft, and by the time you get to five and six, and I did after it was Sehwag, Dravid, Tendulkar, and then my turn came. So by the time it came, there were deep points, long offs, deep square legs, third man, so good shots would actually go for a single. And the same thing when you went overseas, the way he went out to bat in the Johannesburg test match, he had three slips, a gully, and he would hit the ball and it would go to the boundary. The value for runs was a lot more. So batting in India with the reverse swing, with that old ball on those pitches which don't bounce, is a lot difficult than batting at number five in England. The knock he played at Lord's, we were there and I was there commentating. It was one of the best I've seen for a long time. And I think it's the conditions which make you feel better. And it's a mental game. You know, that's why I used to tell Rahul once in a while, Jam, I'm getting too much 40s, 50s. Can you bat at five and I bat at three? Because I want that hard ball when you hit and it goes for four. So these situations are different when you're batting at five and when you're batting in India and away.